light green. Let me flip you over. And he says, no, I don't want to be on my back. This is green, dark green. Hey, let me flip you over. What are you doing about my shirt? What are you chewing on? Blue. Hey. Huh. Flip you over. Let me see you. Let me see you. Bella.
Bella, no.
Black. Flip you over. You dirty. You dirty. And then again, orange. So this is orange. There's like green hanging by himself again. Black. Light green. This is blue. Right here. Green. Again, the orange is the one without the collar. And black, he's got a chew bone. That's orange on the bottom there. It's black. Light green. Hey. This is green. Hey. See, I think green might be too hyper for you guys. Obviously, that's your decision. But green can be hyper. Hi, Blue. Orange decided he'd had enough. Hi, Buck. Hi, Buck. Light green, blue, green, black, and then orange. No. Bella. Now, I'll be honest, my pick of the litter would be black, light green, and orange. Those are my opinions. Blue and green are a little more rambunctious. Hi. Hi. They do explore more often. The green and blue. They were the first ones out the door to go see the outside, but they are a little bit more hyper. I'm going to do the call that I normally do when it's time to eat. That way you can see them come to me. Good puppies. Good puppies. Good puppies. Good puppies. Good puppies. They're all good puppies. Black green pen. There's orange. There's green. Oh.